am Mas. I'm a mother of four with two children who are dyslexic. Thanks for this learning center.
I am from Vista Primary School Center, and I am Rafa, 14 years old.
Hi, I'm his mom, Coris.
Hi, I'm Sakina, mother of three, Zain, Noel, and Alpha. yeah, three of them is in DAS.
Has been with DAS since he was in K2.
He was in the DAS, and since he was in, let me think, 6 years old.
Zain started when he was in K2. Puno started when she is in K2. Alpha in K1. Both of them went for the screening.
Musa was born and he was Musa was already diagnosed with speech delay. So he had speech delay. So we have been seeing therapies for the speech therapies for him. Then from there we realized that he could have a problem with language.
When I found out that he has been going for his boarding class in the childcare, and he's been going for about 1.5 years already, but I couldn't see any process. I asked the doctor, his doctor, then his doctor said, "You want to do some tests or not?" I said, "Okay, go." Gadi do test, then he realized that he has dyslexia.
Zain, when he was 5 years old, his N2 teacher informed that he has literacy delay. They reached 6 years old, then they go for the assessment. That's where three of them is diagnosed with dyslexic.
Musa is catching up very fast. That I think because we gave him a very, very quick head start.
Was able to read better English and able to speak fluent English.
And you also able to write at the same time.
So far, three of them shows improvement in their reading, writing, and also spelling.
Given the help and financially from DAS, so it is really a burden of us.
For me, because I'm a single parent, and consider also a low income, so that's why the financially actually did help me a lot, which is lessen my burden.
So DAS helped us financially when we are actually quite tight in our finance, so it really helps, and it helps me feel secure that my kids can learn better at DAS.
Join us in the world of dyslexia as we raise funds and awareness about dyslexia for my parents and I.
Join us in the work of dyslexia so that it can raise funds for those people in need.
Everyone jogs to the end of the line. I walk. But still, if you help EAS, they can help me run and get ahead everyone.